Hey guys, welcome back on CJ Awesome, and today we're going to be reviewing the taotronics wireless earbuds. Let's get started with the video.
Right as you can see, the box has a little slit right here. You're basically just going to open it like that, and then you'll pull out the earbuds, and let's see what comes in the box. So first off, there's like a little user manual. I don't know if you can see that very well. There's this quick guide like to start it. There's a warranty plan, your regular USB charger, and your earbuds. Once you've opened your box, you'll get the earbuds, and it'll have like a little peel sticker, and you'll peel it off, and you can see the earbuds through it. I don't know if you can see them right there in the glare. And basically you just press the little button right here, and it'll open up the box. Here they are. They're kind of big, but that's okay because they'll fit in your ears anyways. There's like three LED indicators right there, and they tell you the package is the taotronics earbuds, the USB charger, and different size earbud things for your different. Without further ado, let's go ahead and test. Once you get the earbuds all set up, you'll see there's three little blue lights right there, and basically the earbuds are gonna start flashing like that. Once the flashing turns off, they'll be fully charged. And so basically, I just put them in. They feel very snug. I changed out the earbuds because my ear was a different size. As you can see, they're quite big. Like, if you're comparing this to like a finger, it's about the size of a finger, and they work really good. See, they just fit right there in your ear. They just pop out, and they've got like a little ear canal right there. Just goes in your ear, and then it stays in. It's not coming out.
Guys, thanks for watching. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button down in the comment section below. Turn on the notification bell, and go watch all my other videos. Thanks. Bye.